Saint John is regarded as one of the greatest creations by G.B. Shaw. It is historical play. The play dramatizes the tale of a French warrior peasant girl called Joan of Arc. Joan naturally is the protagonist of the play. Other characters such as Dauphin, Jack Junius, Cushun, La Hayer, though important in the contextual sense, are subsidiary to Joan. G.B. Shaw's Saint John is full of patriotism. Try to read the play at least once. I assure you, you will enjoy it. Let's concentrate on MCQ of the play. MCQs on Saint John. Number 1. Which of the following is true to Saint John? A. It is play by G.B. Shaw. B. It was first published in 1923. Number C. It tells the tale of the 15th century French warrior woman Joan of Arc. D. All these are true. Correct option is D. All these are true. Number 2. Which of the following is true to Saint John, the play by G.B. Shaw? Options are A. The play has the background of the Hundred Years' War. B. The play contains 6 scenes and an epilogue. Number C. The play is set in France. Number D. All these are true. Correct option is D. All these are true. Number 3. G.B. Shaw's play entitled Saint John opens in the castle of Vakula on Dashkas. Options are A. 23 February 1429, B. 8 March 1429, C. 29 April 1429, D. 30 May 1431. Correct option is A. 23 February 1429. Number 4. Which of the following is true to Joan, the protagonist of G.B. Shaw's play entitled Saint Joan? Options are A. She is 17 or 18 years old. B. She is able-bodied country girl. C. Her face is uncommon. D. All these are true. Correct option is D. All these are true. Number 5. Joan asks Robert D. Baudricourt to provide her with debtors. Options are A. A horse. B. An armor. C. Some soldiers. D. All these. Correct option is D. All these. Number 6. Joan wishes to go to Dashkas to see Dauphin. Options are A. Sinon, B. Toul, C. Paris, D. Pattaya. Correct option is A. Sinon. Number 7. Joan hears the voices of Dashkas Saint. Options are A. Saint Catherine, B. Saint Margaret, C. Archangel Michael, D. All of them. Correct option is D. All of them. Number 8. Who of the following says in Shaw's play entitled Saint John as, I think the girl is a bit of miracle. Anyhow, she is the last card left in our hand. Better play her than throw up the game. Options are A. Poulenger, B. Robert D. Baudricourt, C. Dick the Archer, B, none of them. Correct option is A, Fullerji. Number 9. John's father was Dashdash. A, a laborer. B, farmer. C, mechanic. D, lawyer in the church. Correct option is B, farmer. Number 10. Who of the following says in St. John's eyes, we want a few mad people? Options are A, Pulanje. B, Dick the Archer. C, John. D, Robert D. Bootlecore. Correct option is A, Pulanje. Number 11. John is known as Dash Dash among the soldiers. Options are A, Jenny. B, John. C, the maid. D, Peta. Correct option is C, the maid. Number 12. Identify from the following the native place of John. Options are A, Domami. B, Tol. C, Shorts. D, Pate. Correct option is A, Domani. Number 13. The second scene of G.B. Shaw's St. John opens on 8th March 1429 in Dashdash. A. The castle of Vakula. B. The court of the Dauphin. C. The castle of Orleans. D. Elsewhere. Correct option is B, in the court of the Dauphin. Number 14. Which of the following is true to Dauphin? Options are A, he is 26 years old. B, he is physically weak. C, he has little narrow eyes. D, all these are true. Correct option is D, all these are true. Number 15. Who of the following mentions John as an angel dressed as a soldier? Options are A, the bishop. B, Gilderay. C, Lahier. D, foul mouth monk. Correct option is C, Lahier. Number 16. Who of the following plays the role of Dauphin to test whether John is really an angel or not? Options are A, Bluebeard. B, Lahier. C, foul mouth monk. D, the archbishop. Correct option is A, Bluebeard. Number 17. Who of the following calls Robert D. Woodcourt a blazing ash? Options are A, Lahier. B, Dauphin. C, Bluebeard. D, the Archbishop. Correct option is A, Lahier. Number 18. John consummates Dupin's coronation ceremony in Dashdash. A, the Cathedral of Reims. B, Notre Dame Cathedral. C, Saint Pierre Cathedral. D, Cathedral in Orleans. Correct option is A, the Cathedral of Reims. Number 19. Dauphin is entitled to sit on the throne as Dashdash. Options are A, Charles the Wise. B, Louis the 11th. C, King Charles the 7th. D, by some other title. Correct option is C, King Charles the 7th. Number 20. Who of the following is the head of Dauphin's troops in Orleans? Options are A, Lahier. B, Jack Dunius. C, Bluebeard. D, foul mouthed monk. Correct option is B, Jack Dunius. Number 21. Who of the following plays the role of the queen to test whether John is really an angel or not? Options are A, N, B, B, Agnes Sorel, C, Duchess de la Tremoille, D, Isabella. Correct option is C, Duchess de la Tremoille. Number 22. Who of the following makes the comment given below in Saint John? I want to be just what I am. Options are A, Charles, B, Bluebeard, C, Foulmouth Monk, D, the Archbishop. Correct option is A, Charles. Number 23. The third scene of Saint John opens on 29 April 1429. Options are A, on the battlefield, B, on the bank of the Loire, C, in the court of the Dauphin, number D, in the castle of the Rouen. Correct option is B, on the bank of the Loire. Number 24, which of the following is true to Dunias? Options are, he is 26 years old, B, he is well built, C, he is the head of the troops of Dauphin in Orleans, D, all these are true. Correct option is D, all these are true. Number 25, John found her sword behind the altar in the church of Dastas. Options are A, Saint Gabriel, B, Saint Margaret, C, Saint Catherine, D, Archangel Michael. Correct option is C, Saint Catherine. Number 26. Who of the following is taken as the prisoner at Pattaya by Orleans? A, John Lemaitre, B, Sir John Talbot, B, Sir William Glasden, D, Fastolf. Correct option is B, Sir John Talbot. Number 27. Who of the following calls Sir John Talbot as a mad bull? Options are A, Earl of Warwick, B, Cardinal of Winchester, C, Sir William Glasden, D, Khushun. Correct option is D, Khushun. Number 28. Sir John Talbot was the governor of Ireland, Dastas. A, once, B, twice, C, three times, D, four times. Correct option is C, three times. Number 29. Dastas demand of John turns all the courtiers and nobility against her. Options are A, her village shall not be taxed, B, her family should be protected, C, Orleans should be taken as soon as possible, D, Dauphin should become the king of France. Correct option is A, her village shall not be taxed. Number 30. Pick out from the following the name of John's old sheep dog. Options are A, Hugo, B, Pogo, C, Jean, D, Pitao. Correct option is D, Pitao. Number 31. John was captured at Dastas by Burgundians. A, Orleans, B, Compiègne, C, Paris, D, Pattaya. Correct option is B, Compiègne. Number 32. John was captured by Datas at Columbia. Options are A. John of Luxembourg, B. Duke of Bedford, C. Bishop of Bourbon, D. La Trimoille. Correct option is A. John Luxembourg. Number 33, Bishop Pierre Cushan holds John responsible for the crime of data. A. Heresy, B. Theft of horse of Bishop, D. C. Violation, D. User with the power. Correct option is A. Heresy. Number 34, John was shot in the thigh at Datas. A. Orion, B. Patay, C. Paris, D. Bourbon. Correct option is C. Paris. Number 35, who of the following is the Chief Justice of John's trial? Options are A. Pierre Cushan, B. The Duke of Warwick, C. Lavan, D. None of these. Correct option is A. Pierre Cushan. Number 36. Who of the following comments as below in G. V. Shaw's Saint John? All secular power make men squander. Options are A. John Lemaitre, B. Pierre Cushan, C. Chaplain D. Toowoomba, D. Canon D. Crusoe. Correct option is A. John Lemaitre. 37. Who of the following raises the charge of stealing bishops? Snails, horse against John. A. Canon D. Crusoe, B. Pierre Cushan, C. Lavan, D. Duke of Warwick. Correct option is A. Canon D. Crusoe. Number 38. The sixth scene of St. John opens in the castle of Rouen en Datas. Options are 13 May 1431, B. 29 April 1429, C. 17 July 1429, D. 23 February 1429. Correct option is A. 13 May 1431. Number 39. The trial of John takes place in the castle of Datas. Options are A. Orleans, B. Paris, C. Rouen, D. Elsewhere. Correct option is C. Rouen. Number 40. John's trial takes place after Datas of her capture. Options are A. 3 months, B. 6 months, C. 9 months, D. 12 months. Correct option is C. 9 months. Number 41. How many English soldiers wait at the gate to take John to the stake? Options are A. 300, B. 500, C. 650, D. 800. Correct option is D. 800. Number 42. Who of the following reads the paper of recantation for John during her trial? Options are A. the inquisitor, B, Cushion, C, Ladino, D, the chaplain. Correct option is C, Ladino. Number 43. Which of the following punishment was initially given to Joan? Options are A, to be whipped, B, to be confined to the jail for 5 years, C, perpetual imprisonment, D, none of these. Number C, correct option is option C, perpetual imprisonment. Number 44. Who of the following tears the recantation paper during the Jones trial? Options are A, Khushru, B, the chaplain, C, Joan herself, D, Ladman. Correct option is C, Joan. Number 45. Joan tries to escape from the prison by jumping from the tower of Dastas feet high. Options are A, 16, B, 35, C, 43, D, 60. Correct option is D, 60. Number 46. Who of the following comments as below in St. Joan? There is a great wisdom in the simplicity of a beast, let me tell you, and sometimes great foolishness in the wisdom of scholars. Options are A, Joan, B, Ladino, C, Khushru, D, the inquisitor. Correct option is A, Joan. Number 47. The epilogue of St. Joan opens in the year dash dash. Options are A, 1431, B, 1438, C, 1443, D, 1456. Correct option is D, 1456. Number 48. In an epilogue, King Charles VII's age is dash dash. A, 26 years, B, 35 years, C, 45 years, D, 51 years. Correct option is D, 51 years. Number 49. Pick out from the following the below of Charles the VII. Options are A, Agnes Sorel, B, Anne, C, Isabella, D, Petow. Correct option is A, Agnes Sorel. Number 50. The first person to see Charles in an epilogue of St. John is Dastas. A, Peter Cushion, B, Dunias, C, Ladino, D, the inquisitor. Correct option is C, Ladino. Number 51. As Dunias says in an epilogue, his soul has come there from Dastas. Options are A, Toulouse, B, Shotgun, C, Domerville, D, Orleans. Correct option is B, Shotgun. Number 52. Who is the first to leave the Charles Palace in an epilogue? Options are A, Peter Cushion, B, Dunias, C, Ladino, D, none of these. Correct option is A, Peter Cushion.